What is your name?
Devani.
Devani.
Huh?
Devani. Devani. You are from?
Kakinada.
Kakinada. Andhra Pradesh.
Andhra Pradesh.
So you have come for the workshop many times?
Yes, sir. Yes.
And you are a teacher also?
Yes, sir.
Of PBH?
PBH.
And yoga teacher?
Yes, sir.
And school teacher also?
Yes, sir.
So many things you teach?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So the last time you came, I said, this is too much.
Yes, sir.
It's too much. She was like that. No. I'm telling you. So then I told her to do something. Now, after that, you lost, how many kilos you lost?
13 kilos.
13 kilos. In how many months?
Only 2 months.
2 months, 13 kilos. 4 months, 26 kilos. 6 months, bones. That's all. But you don't want bone. You want to maintain something. Huh? How did you do that?
First, stop eating rice.
Zero rice.
Zero rice.
Correct?
Yes.
Zero rice. Rice is carbohydrate.
Rice and also wheat.
Wheat. She went a little bit further, even wheat. No wheat. Okay? Sugar?
Yes, sir.
Sugar, so no.
No coffee, no tea,
sugar,
no milk.
No coffee, no tea, no milk. Milk is sugar. Milk is sugar.
Yes. No curd.
You got a sugar called lactose. Sucrose, fructose, carbohydrates, all that will go in the body and become glucose. So no milk. Milk is sugar, but you cannot taste the sugar. Some milk are very sweet. Some milk are sweet. It's sugar that you cannot see with the eyes. Understand? So she gets no sugar, no rice, no
wheat.
Wheat, no sweet. Milk also.
Sweet, sir.
No sweet also.
Junk food.
Junk food, of course. Don't even talk about junk food. Junk food should not be part of the diet. So in 2 months, you lose 30 kilos. Fantastic?
Yes.
Good. Okay? And you were doing yoga?
Yes.
Show me your yoga picture. Bring. She was doing yoga. Wait. Come here. She was doing yoga, you know. I was so surprised. And she's a yoga teacher and she could do yoga now because all the weight has come down a lot. Now see. See. This is her yoga pose now. See the yoga pose. Good. You can do that. You understand? With big body, you cannot do that. No, everybody is easy. This is the only pose. Another pose you have. Another pose. What else you have? Ah! So look at that. Look at another pose. She can bend and she can touch the leg at the back now. Understand? So now we cannot do it. There is no magic here. There is no magic. Just stop. Arise. You see, everybody will tell you, oh, the vegetable, they put insecticides, organic, this and this and that. Now the rice, the lamb, in India, you got 3 times harvesting or 2 times harvesting?
2 times.
3 times.
3 times.
3 times. Huh? So 3 times, what they must put inside? What? No! What they must put inside the ground to make the grass grow in 3 months? Wow! Before and after. Before and after.
Yes.
Not any diet control, just diet control. Understand? Just diet control it. Otherwise, you must go to all of this expensive many farms and this and that, and you've got to pay so much of money and all that. Not everybody can go there. Rich people can't go there. Poor people, how they cost you so much of money to do this diet thing, madam. So very expensive. Not everybody can go there. Actually, it's very easy. 13 kilos. Okay? What did you eat? Wait! What did you eat?
Physical stomach.
Physical stomach!
Ara cleansing and Ida Pingala.
And heal the?
Yes.
What do you do? Healing one becomes powerful to heal my stomach, won't eat any food.
Yes. And food
entities.
Sweet
is, I like very sweet. Sweet. Yeah, remember?
Ice cream.
Ice cream. So much of food entities around. Now I'm going to check you now. Anybody? Most of it. Any entities of food? No. How often you burn? Every day, 2 times, 3 times, or 1 time?
1 time, sir.
1 time you burn. So There's no more food entities there. Otherwise, these food entities would make you eat. You must burn away all of them now. She's perfectly fine. So she won't have the urge to eat this and eat that. It's like, remember I said the smoking entities, like the drug entities yesterday, and also gambling entities, porn entities, like that you got chocolate entities, ice cream, food, carbohydrate. People eat too much food. That's what happened. Okay, madam? So now I will see you in 6 months from now.
Okay, sir.
Good picture.
Yes, sir.
1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months. 8 months, I want to see bone. Sexy.
I will again start the Wednesday onwards, sir.
Why Wednesday or why not today? Hey!
Sir, lot of work, sir, that's why.
No, no, no. Work is work. Time is something else. You don't have to say, I will start on my. You start right now. Understand? Okay. Huh? Food is very important. Okay? Stop taking rice, stop taking sugar, and it will work for you. It will work for you and it will work for everybody. Okay, madam? Okay. Thank you very much. Give a clap.